Over the last 2 years, hundreds have landed in the Summit County Medical Examiner's office.
My brother used to break in our house and steal the TV.
But now he's dead.